Hi. You know, I've been thinking recently about the real possibility of making not a lot of money, but a few pennies. I mean, if I have 1,000 viewers instead of 1,000,000, I'd only make a few pennies instead of the big bucks. But I'm thinking about it, and what is it I like to do that people like to hear? And the more I think about it, and I'm like, thinking, the more I think about it, the more I realize that what I like to do is, I have an example over here, is read. I like to read poems. And some people like to listen to poems. This is a book from my niece. It says, "Dear Grandma, I hope you enjoy this book. My copy has been my companion." My niece is a poet. So, it's a question of what is it that I want to do, and I do like to read poetry, and what is it people like to see and hear? And there are a few, not millions, maybe a few hundred, who like to hear and see poetry. This is the second poem I've recorded since I decided to start this. The first one was The Love Song of J. Alfred Prufrock by T.S. Eliot. This poem is by Jacquline Oshrow. I don't know if I'm saying her name right, but you might be able to see it there. Jacquline Oshrow. And it's called Villanelle for the Middle of the Night. Call it the refrigerator's hum at night, the even breathing of a sleeping house, as a halo drifts in from a corner street light. Awake, you train an ear to single out a music jangling just below the noise. That's wrong. It should read, awake, you train an ear to single out a music jangling just beneath the noise. Call it the refrigerator's hum at night. Since you have no real hope of being accurate, but what you mean is usually as diffuse as a halo drifting from a corner streetlight. Tonight, though, it is concentrated, intimate, luring you to store up what it says. Call it the refrigerator's hum at night. That, at least, accommodates the feel of it. To try to temper yearning into praise as a halo drifting from a corner streetlight. Tempts an unsuspecting city street with its otherworldly armory of shadows. Call it, the refrigerator hums at night. Call it back, it's drifting, mourns the streetlight. Now that was an example of a form called the villanelle, and it has a pattern of repeating lines. You could hear the refrigerator, the streetlight, over and over and over again, each time in a slightly different syntax. Well, that's it for my second poem. Goodbye.